What is going on, everybody? I thought I took the liberty to record myself playing this game off my phone. I'm sure everyone's already played it. It's been done. There's probably other reviews. And I thought I'd just do it just for fun. I think this is my first time doing like some kind of game review or something like that. So, let's start. Oh, by the way, I already, started. I'm like pretty high there already. But I'm just gonna. Please excuse the loading. My phone sucks. So, my first impression about it, I was kinda. At first, when I heard about it coming up for the phone, I was kinda bummed out. Because I'm so used to it being on some kind of console. But once I actually started playing, it actually is pretty fun. It's very enjoyable. But, there's always those problems when it comes to phone games, loading, lag, a lot of errors here and there. But this is like one of the latest patches and stuff like that, so I haven't been getting any kind of communication errors whatsoever. This is me. I got my Santa outfit on because there's an event going on right now. Collect candy canes and make a bunch of Christmas stuff. This is my campsite so far. I got some animals just lying around, sleeping. This Butch. Hey, you should be sitting right here and let this guy lay down. Jeez, he's tired. He got a notification. Let's see what we got. Complete 70 requests for visiting animals. Okay. I mean, I'm not gonna wear it, it's a skirt. But I'll probably rock that shirt. Many of you guys are new to this, have never played this game before. I recommend it. It's fun. My tent. Got this sea thing. And my RV, which is awesome. Basically, all you're really doing is basically going to be playing a normal Animal Crossing. Doing some favors for some animals, earn some money, get materials to craft some stuff. Right now I have this blue wardrobe being crafted and it needs about an hour and 50 minutes left to go. These are all the stuff I can make. These are the holiday stuff. Trying to save up so I can make this snow globe. Need 100 candy canes. The other downfall about this is there's not a lot of places to explore. It's just these areas. Hopefully in a future patch they come up with some more areas and stuff like that. So let's see. Some of these guys only have a few minutes to be in these campsites and then they get replaced by other animals. And you can clearly see, every time you click on certain places you can see what animals want. See, and Jay, he wants some oranges, apples, and a peach. You could get them anyway from over here. Reefy Hollow, I believe it's called. I've been curious about this. Now that this game is out, does this have something to, will this do like a connection or something to like the 3DS one with the campsite? I'm not too sure what Nintendo has planned for all that. Collect some peaches. Oh, and you can also, visit a bunch of other characters that people made. I just collect all the fruits just in case for people that need them. You can use fertilizer, by the way, to regrow them fast, but I ran out of that. There's also a lot of new features introduced in this game, like the fishnet and the honey that you can use to attract bugs. Would I rock this skirt? Oh yeah, look at that. I'd rather wear the pants. Let's see. Is the marketplace? Let's check out the marketplace. If some of you people are concerned about the marketing and stuff like that, just to inform you, the people that run the shop switch during the day. Like afternoon, it'll be her Maple or Sable. And then later on in the evening, you have Kick selling shoes. You know, they switch. They switch out. So it's something different every day. Or you bought something. Oh, that's right, I bought the bed, so let's check out my camper. I bought a bed earlier, a red common bed. I'm going to put it in my second story in my camper. Yeah, you could get a second story. Can I not have a second story in an Animal Crossing game? Here's my first story. Not much. Upstairs. Here's my second floor. Really don't want that bed right there, so put right here. Put that away. Let's put up the bed right here. There we go. Place. Yeah. What do you guys think? Oh, sports is on. Let's watch some sports. Yeah. Look at that. Mexico versus US. What are you doing? Get off the bed. Help. Alrighty. I would usually. The reason why I'm not doing any kind of help right now, I'm just waiting for the time to be up so I could get some different animals, because right now I already helped all these animals. I just want to see who I'll get in replacement. Let's see, has it changed? 5 more minutes for the map to change. Let's go back outside to camp. Wait, I'm not at the camp. Ooh. Oh, this loading screen. Like I said before, that's some of the problems about mobile games. It's the loading sometimes. It could take a little while. Let's go to my campsite. Could be either my network or my phone signal. Here we are. Okay. Let's see what my camper is off to. Probably doing the same. Oh, looks like Chrissy's keeping herself warm. Having a bad dream there. Let's see if Tex needs anything. Oh, it looks like he wanted something. But I clicked the wrong button too fast. There you go. Everything does change in the shop. By the way, in case people wonder about that heart, every time you help someone or interact with them, you know, you get a like card. And each heart helps you level up right up here. And now I'm a level 23. Here's your reward. And once you get to level 24, when I get to my level 24, let's go back to text. Here, take this. What did he want? Some oranges and some cherries. Well, let's give that to him. There we go. Request complete. What did I get? No candy canes? Dang. Got some money, though. Just to give you guys a heads up too, if you guys get more animals to come to your campsite and you fill out the requests, you can always change animals. Right now I want to max these guys out before I change more. So let's see. What did I click on? Anything. Nothing. So what's the latest? Deal. Cool. Thanks. Try to get some more cool essence so I can upgrade that street over there. Do you need anything? Oh, Butch did something. So what did he want? 3 fruit beetles. Okay. I believe those are fruit beetles. One of it's KK Slider. The hell am I saying? Well, I hope he comes out on Saturday. Good lord. I hope I didn't offend anybody when I said that. That was a complete accident. Slap me in the head, why don't you? Kid Cap, do you need anything? I'd say Kid Cat is good. Check out if I'm missing anybody. Did the map reset? See if she needs anything. Looks like everyone in my campsite is actually good right now. Just to be safe, you can always check right here on the map. I think it changed already. Yes, it did. Let's see. Rosie wants one coral. Ooh. Go smash some rocks. The quarry, the reward is candy cane. Sacrifice some loot tickets. If you don't want to sacrifice the leaf tickets, because they're very useful for something, but if you have like some friends online, you can have them help you with all these rocks and stuff like that. But most of the times, a lot of my friends are not online right now, so call me. You only get like 5 chances, and then you, that's it, you're done. Let's find some materials. See, let's go all the way to the end and break this one. There's another. Okay. There's one. Ooh. I'm gonna go all the way over here and break this one. This one. There we go. And this one. Another silver. Wait, what the heck? This one. What did I get? Nice! 26 candy canes. That will really boost me up and make some more stuff. My character seems really happy about that. And look at that, because it's 4 o'clock, Kix is out. Let's see what you got here. Has, cheap socks, white stockings, black stockings. You can also sell your stuff to him. Let's see, anything I want to sell to him? None of those. What about here? Let's... I just sell these. And the furniture I don't want. I think that's it. Loading. I see the shop right here. Oh yeah, the shop changed here too. Let's see what we got. We got some rocking chair, rolling suitcase, and a rolling closet. Let's go check out Rosie at Sunburst Island.
So in conclusion of this game, I do like this game. Like I mentioned earlier, it does have its flaws here and there, but it's really fun. It feels like Animal Crossing, and it is Animal Crossing. Hopefully, there's different things for the season, because right now, since it's coming up to fall and winter, we've got the same bugs over and over. Hopefully, the bugs and fish have all changed through the season. Pretty sure they do. Hope there's going to be some more places to explore. There you go, thank you.
Look at all how many cool shadows Rosie has collected.
I I love these little cutscenes sometimes. There's something different. Mostly the same.
But I do like them. She's gonna get me. Yeah. Yeah. Double bonus.
Yes, I can. I can finally craft this globe. I'm gonna leave me with two. But what the heck? I can always make some more. Well, not make, earn. Get the help out. Takes about 30 minutes to create. Okay. Yeah, it's so cool that he has a cell phone. Who's gonna help me? Goldie. He wants a fruit bug. Okay. He wants a coconut. I could get both of those right here. Let's go get the coconut. There we go. Rex one. I'm poking a spoon there. Better get some more coconut. Get it and go into Goldie first. Here we are. Coral. Let's get the coral in there. Get some fish. I really like the fishing here. I can finally aim the fishing pole anywhere I want. And the fish will still go to it. Weird. Caught a tuna one. Can't catch it anymore. Get some more coconut.
Takes a while. There we go. Let's see. Look at that, man. Don't mind me, just fishing. Yeah, let's see now. Okay, that's a good call right there.
Red snapper, horse mackerel, squid, and a scallop. You can catch way better ones if you use the leaf tickets, but I'm gonna save those. Go check out Rex. He wants some fruits and some coconut. Here we go. Here we are. These 5 leaf tickets. Boom. If only fruit would actually grow like that. This is gonna take one. If that's all buddy really wants. Okay, we'll give her fruit.
Short on ideas, you can scope out a pal's campsite for fresh inspiration. In other words,
steal their ideas. Go on. They're not gonna complain. Or are they? In her face. There we go. Going right on your hero. Request complete. What do we got? 300 bells and wood and a candy cane. Booyah. Another orange? I must be hungry. Still got like 22 minutes until the globe is done. I can always speed it up too by using the leaf tickets. Only two, huh? Yeah, what the hell. Got our item. And if you're wondering, yes, I am going to display these items, but I'm going to take them off first. And if I correct, that was an achievement. Boom. 80 candy canes. Feels great creating the snow globe. Let's just collect that. I think I'm just gonna call it a day now for you guys, because I recommend this game. It's fun. If you're a big fan of Animal Crossing, you know, you can try this game out. Any friend requests? No. But speaking of requests, if you guys want to add me, be free to add me. I'm gonna pop up my friend code right here. There it is. If you guys want to look me up, you know, feel free to look me up. Here's my code. I'll accept you. So you can probably hang. You can buy stuff off of me. I'll buy stuff off of you. Check out my campsite. Get ideas. Whatever. Whatever floats your boat. Also, if you guys want to, you know, check out some more stuff, you can check out my Instagram, my new Instagram that just came out. Andy Jesse, the name right there. Without the dash. Follow me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. You know, I'm always doing something on those. And hopefully in the future, when I get a new computer, I'll probably make some more videos instead of doing it all off of my phone. But until then, this is Jesse Ramos from TV499. Thanks for watching.